More people are leaving New Mexico than are moving in. That's according to the latest census numbers. So what does this mean for our state's economy? Action 7 News reporter Melissa Colorado explains, new at 10.
The census numbers are grim. More people are leaving the land of enchantment and fewer people are moving in. The UNM researcher who helps crunch the numbers blames the lack of jobs.
New Mexico, I think in terms of jobs, has not really kept up with the rest of the U.S.
The director of geospatial and population studies says the biggest loss to our state are fresh out of college graduates.
Young people like graduates are more likely to go find jobs somewhere else.
Census numbers show cities in Texas are becoming the go-to places for recent grads. Austin, Houston, and Dallas had a surge in population last year.
People are likely to go where there are jobs for them.
It's troubling for New Mexico's private sector. According to census figures, between July of 2011 and July of 2012, 5,200 people moved out. That's close to the entire population of Tucumcari.
Now, there is a reason why our population didn't plunge. What made up for all those people moving out are the babies being born in New Mexico in hospitals just like this one.
It's not a mass exodus in every county. Doña Ana County and Lea County saw a boom thanks to the oil industry. So what does this researcher predict to be the case this year?
More people leaving and, a very slow growth.
Not the push we need to keep New Mexico's economy growing. In Albuquerque, Melissa Colorado, KOAT, Action 7 News.
And according to a local economist, New Mexico has lost 43,000 jobs since the recession began 6 years ago.